All right, first thing we're going to do is click the controls button and click on settings. And click on clock. You can adjust the minutes. Next, you can adjust the hours up there. Click the X. You're all set. Nice and easy.